Meanwhile, closer to home in Lake County, a woman accused of walking around town, she only had a towel on. She was arrested. Deputies say she told them she was just too lazy to put any clothes on. Giselle Robinson now facing charges. Deputies say they were walking around in a towel. She also exposed herself to kids in Mascot. That kind of trumped up the charges a little bit. According to her arrest report, Robinson was also drinking.